Hey folks, going to look at some UP today. I was trying to make a city of everywhere, even though I've got some of those excursion cars in, but I got up to 18 cars and I had this Kato E8 in the lead, and then I was using some of the Concord dummies here. I had an ABA set, but those couplers just don't like hanging on to the Kato cars. And then I had one of those Bachman Spectrum dash 8 or 9 or whatever the heck it is, and it kept pulling away. So I know it doesn't look prototype because there's only one unit, but that's a testament to the Caddo. And we'll let this go by, and then maybe we'll add some Denver and Rio Grande power, see how that looks. And sorry about the way the train is set up. Some of the cars are hook couplers, some are regular knuckles. Some are transition cars, so you might see some observation cars in the in the consist where they normally wouldn't be. But anyway, let's highball out of here and put this Caddo to the test. Okay, airlines are put on, steam lines are put on. Let's move this out. Some lit cars, some unlit cars, some great cars, some cheap cars, but it's every UP passenger car I have. Yeah, I don't know why there's an RPO in the middle either. Then we got the excursion fleet, the new ones. And behind its observation car is the lit observation car I just got for the Christmas card. But we'll watch this go around the layout for a minute. It's probably like a 7 foot train. So the drone will lift off to give you an idea of how long this train really is. Don't want to jinx it, but amazingly, it's staying on the track, all these varieties of cars and couplers. off into the cascades it goes. And the lead E8 should come around before the last observation car is gone. Yep, both in the frame. That teardrop curve puts a little strain on it. Let's put some Rio Grande power on there too. Hostler didn't do a very good job down there, the carbon. There we go. All right, highball. It's a lot of weight on that train. Yeah, those dummies, they look good on there to make an ABA set, but they just got in the way. Their light, they draw some power for their lights, and the couplers on those Concours, it just kept pulling away from the Kato cars, so that doesn't look too bad. Hood watching over everything. Take it easy from the Cascade subdivision. Yeah, that Atlas doesn't have the power of the Kato, so we can give it a little more juice here. Well, I like this. I need a little N-scale fire department as, I guess, a light or something. I'm going to pull this off, but something happened there. I saw some smoke coming out. Not good. We'll be busing the rest of the passengers back to Grand Junction.